of one of the most common trees in western Colorado, and it's called a pinon pine.
Pinon pine.
Uh-huh. And one way you can tell the pinon pine from other pines is that pines have their needles in bundles. Look at this. Hang on, I have to look close. See how they're attached to each other? And pinon pines always have two in the bundle, whereas some other pines might have three or five needles in a bundle. So the pinon pines often grow with junipers, so we call it pinon juniper community, and for short we call it PJ. P for pinon, J for juniper. So this is a PJ community right here, and it has a bunch of other things that tend to grow with it. But okay, pinon pine is like the biggest. And this is where pine nuts come from. Have you ever eaten pine nuts on a salad or anything?
No.
Mm, really good. But this is the tree that produces them. It's kind of hard to get any though, because like the squirrels and the birds usually get them first. Okay, that's enough about pinon pine for now.